First, you're going to get your stuff ready for your clay project. You're going to get two bags. You're going to get a board that's covered in a bag. You're going to get a roll of tape and a marker. You're going to place one bag inside of the other bag. Then you're going to slide your board inside of both of the bags. Down near the bottom, you're going to put a long piece of tape, and you're going to place your first name, your last name, your homeroom number, and your period number. Hmm.